Didn't talk like it. Good, good, good. Thank you. This is Supermonaman channel. This is the redirect. Interaction 2. One piece, just a 575. Called Zed's Ambition. Really, it's a little giant. I honestly really enjoyed this episode. You have pretty confident in the work right now. It's a talent. Well, that's unfortunate. That's real unfortunate. But, at least for this. I mean, like, 5, 6 episodes, maybe. That'd be nice. Also, I really like the introductions to the world. Like, I feel like them entering this new sea and it's still part of the ocean. I feel like this is actually kind of an opportunity to mirages and, like, crazy sort of horrifying thing. I feel like that's pretty, I probably can, but that's really interesting to try to listen to the sea. I mean, it's obviously absolutely fucking terrifying, by the way. Although they all work together to use the power to sort of block them and attach and shit like that. And if you just into shower range, where it's like, don't give up, like, steam around and shit like that. It's like, and then it's like, let's go, guys. And then the hut was just like, fuck, let's fuck this, fuck yeah, let's go, like, gosh. It was just like, problem, right? It's like, I'm gonna die anyway, so whatever. They're screaming their faith and feelings to the weather calms down for a good amount of time. And I should see again in new outfits and shit. That was a pretty great new outfit, also. Robin's especially Robin, he's not gonna be smashed off. I can just get him out. So it's just. He's just always got good clothes, honestly. The rest I can give it, I can take it or leave it. They're like having two programmers, like, because of storage of them. I got some storage checks and they make some great control of capacity on movies. That's just an insanity. It's really delicious. And like, when the food goes, it turns out the food's like being got my ghost. No, it's happening since the ghost. She's like, this is seeing fucking haunted. Oh god, wait. She actually seems a lot, she actually really has a strong body, it's like talented, yeah, it's like, yeah, it's like, it's like, I guess you can't create a strong one, it's like, Dulce Shriver, it's like, I got, it's literally, we found out every year, it's like, I guess I got a couple of months, I'm trying to size, so it's like, rock on the ship a little more, it's like, I talked to Luffy, and first got lost for a second, so it's rock on the scenes, they're gonna scare it off, it's catching over shit. The sounds are so how much of a hot lady she is. Like, oh shit, fuck god, I love her. Also, she's got a great outfit on, so I really love it. Obviously, like some new mysterious antagonist, I'm trying to freak you out so much. No heads is a trick to figure my mind to switch stuff around. Six. Shut that all up. This is the greatest talk show in the world, really. I might know. I've heard of him. That was like top three. It's like, top three. Oh, I have heard of him. There's a lot of him with us. I don't know if he's really a good guy. He steals his roots and gets them. He's really poor and starving people and shit like that. Like, he's a really good guy. Like, he's a really good guy. Unfortunately, he's been tested by the Navy's got info now. So he also, he's actually top three. He's being taken on Navy vessels, on some Navy vessels too, if I'm down. Then, he's also showing how great of a ship is, like, crazy fast, can't attention to it, so I can't appreciate that Luffy is, of course, like, loves it as well, so it's hungry, they're both, like, some buttons. So, there's, yeah, well, how can we help? So, he's a good guy, well, help, yeah, like, while I was in the well, it's, he obviously cares too, because he's doing this with the show. It's just like, it's a great way to do it. The rock kicks are being such like a horse. It's just really happy. It's like, that and the other girls would be a baby, Shuzo, and Shuzo, and I'm the very much head master. So each other girls are me or Navy, and the other, the Navy was like, lots of people in America, we just suck at red faction and everything like that. That's even really more radical, maybe. That's the one that killed Navy people's mouth. Now the ships show up and they see a problem with the one saying, Zero Shades of Time, can't do nothing. Can't do nothing. It's like, well, let's fucking go and do this shit, come on. That's where basically ends. Like, no news, I'm free and shit, girl. It's free and tank, this is. Story's okay right now. Since I missed as soon as I was like, also I theorized that we have Zen. Especially Zen's ambition might be a start of its own spark. Is the leader of the Steel Navy, the Captain Earth, or like Adam or something. Now, I don't really feel like I'm anything else to say for this episode, but this is a great. Wait for the next episode. Except the text description, I can't wait to watch more of this show. Because I love One Piece. Even if anime, some people say anime is bad fiction, I love it so much. So I can't wait for more. At the end of the video, I would just like to thank my current subscribers on YouTube and my Patreon. And my patrons on Patreon. If you enjoyed the video, please like or comment on my video if you would like to. If you enjoy my channel, please support me and subscribe. You can find the links to my Patreon and Twitter, as well as links to reactions and videos in the description down below. If you want to support me on Patreon, please do. There are many rewards you can get, and I appreciate it. And like my favorite, and a reviewer would say, sayonara, bye-bye.